For decades, Bayer Chemical Corporation of Germany created large quantities of acetyl salicylic acid in the process of manufacturing other chemical products. This acid in crystalline powder was piled up in large heaps outside the factory before being hauled away for disposal. Now, over a period of months, a Bayer executive looking out of his window noticed that many of the workers arriving on Monday morning were stopping to scoop up and gulp down a handful of this crystalline powder. When the workers were asked the reason for this, they replied that this powder was a great painkiller that took away headaches and muscular pains they got from overworking or overdrinking on the weekends. This led to the discovery of remarkable properties of what Bayer trademarked as aspirin. Today, Bayer aspirin is one of the most popular and profitable all-purpose over-the-counter remedies in the world. Bayer aspirin has made a fortune for the company, many billions of dollars, and perhaps more it was earning from the original chemical of which aspirin was a byproduct. In our life, our spare time is our byproduct. By using this spare time intelligently, rather than wasting it or discarding it, we can become more valuable, be paid more money, and even become one of the top people in our field. Our spare time is the real byproduct of our busy lives. We get about 1 to 2 hours every day and even more on weekends. How we spend this spare time largely determines our future and much of what we achieve in the months and years ahead. Now, even if you think you don't have this time, maybe you have school, college, extra classes, work, but you actually have this time. Your spare time that you use for Netflix, video games, gossiping. You don't have to completely give away these things, but just cut short on some of these things and make time for personal growth. So invest this time, your personal byproduct, your spare time, by learning new ideas, developing new skills, and by some mysterious process, this additional knowledge and skills combined to multiply your results and eventually earn and learn more than the other people around. Be aware and invest your spare time wisely.